The name The Palms comes from the hotel that existed here when it was first built. And my grandparents converted the whole place into a restaurant in the late 50s. And my parents worked it in the 80s and 90s, and my brother and I have owned it since. It's time for a new generation now, and time for somebody to continue on and take it to the next limit.